Manually scheduling a remodel project can take a lot of time. With a pro subscription to Exact Remodel, you can create an automatic schedule for your remodel project based on the construction phases embedded in the items of your estimate. Let me show you how. First, to get the automatic schedule, you need to have the estimate items added to your remodel project. If you need to know how to do this, check out the expert tip Getting Started in Exact Remodel. Once that is done, you can click on the Schedule tab here. Next, click on the Auto Scheduling icon and select Sync. This will add the items from your project using the construction phase information that's embedded in the estimate items and create a schedule for you. As you can see, it accounts for the construction phases of demolition, framing, electrical, and many more. To edit the start date or the crew needed for a task, click on the task you want to edit and then click here on the up and down arrows to edit the crew size. To edit the start date, simply click the calendar icon and select a new date from the pop-up calendar. And don't worry if you need to go back and make a change to the estimate. You can update the schedule after making any changes to the estimate by clicking the auto scheduling wand again and then clicking sync. This will update the schedule based on the changes you have made. And that's it! That is how to easily create a schedule based on the estimate items you have added to a project in Exact Remodel. Tips like these will save you time, and that's what our team is here for. Comment below to let us know if there's anything you'd like to learn more about.